It was Eastern Bandit who asked that. Whoa. And Cal Dwight just gifted us up to Quantum Witcher, which is a great name. Welcome.
Welcome to the Church of Skinned Teen.
I've exhausted just about every kind of alcohol there is in terms of like my tolerance for it. I can't drink rum. I have a very strong adverse reaction that involves just projectile vomit. I just can't. I can't drink Jägermeister, same. Gin gives me a headache. Probably similar with the vomit thing. Keldwood is now being a generous person. Thank you for gifting a sub to Valitra. Valitra, that's a welcome back, but still.
Welcome to the Church of Skinned Teen.
Thank you, man. You monster. Welcome. Yeah, we were listening to Carpenter Brute yesterday. We're listening to Dan Terminus today on the breaks. Jägermeister is designed to induce vomit. That's true. Keldwood again with the gift sub to Captain Red Wolf. She's been around since the start. Hey, lady, welcome back.
Welcome to the Church of Skinned Teen.
I'm trying to think of the other types of, like... I don't know. Whiskey and vodka are about all I can really drink anymore. And I don't drink very much. Ever. It's fine if you want to. I don't know. The partying white girl inside of me has died. She's dead. She's gone. I drink the whiskey drink. Have one in my honor, yes. It's Rain. Gets a gift sub from Keldwood, too. Thank you, dude, so much. Welcome.
Welcome to the Church of Skinned Teen.
Thank you so much for your generosity. Welcome to the brand new subs. If you do happen to be drinking tonight, because it's Saturday night, 2 in the morning, at least central time zone, it's like midnight in other places, 3 in other places. If you're drinking, cheers. If you're not, you're just like chilling, still cheers. Colossus, so we're on to 11, I think? Yeah. Keldwood with 200 bits as well. Thank you. This, I think, is that other one that I found the other day that I was struggling with. Teen sup will be back when Better Twitch TV approves it. Yeah. Or if, I get a new slot unlocked at some point. But I got rid of it for some new emotes that Mori made. Maybe I... Ooh, do I need to go above? No. It was a trial. That number 10 one was a fucking trial. Oh. Oh. the aqueduct. No, I don't think so.
Yeah!
Cheers, you're on your fifth beer. By the way, first time in chat, but you've been following for a while. Well, what's up, Beyond the Grave? It's good to have you. I know there's a lot of lurkers. I know the chat can be intimidating. Welcome. Thank you. Flinchop with 1,000 bits. Thank you. Right, I added that. Mythicus, I added that. Oh, I forgot. Monka Creep. Oh. I added something else from Better Twitch T or Franker Face. God, what was it? There were like two things. Oh, I moved the SpongeBob emote. That's what I did. I moved the... That one. I moved it.
Yeah!
I know people say Frogman is like some racial thing, or I don't know what, but the Monka kills. I love Monka. That emote's funny. Feel Sponge is. It's not Feel Sponge anymore, it's. What is it? Hang on. I got you. Sponge Mock. That's what it is. Gotta go grab some breakfast and hop on Kingdom Come. Oh, I'm gonna start that soon. Have a good one. Have a good one, Quantum.
Yeah. Oh, hell no.
There it is. Okay. I went way past it. What a dummy. I think my plans were to start Kingdom Come in a couple of weeks. I'm hesitant to start it because of all this move shit that I keep talking about, like... I don't want to have to stop it and then be gone for like a week, but I guess, you know, whatever. Get out carefully, Ron. Tina! Yikes. Okay. I don't know that I like it when actually Satan sasses people about the cooldown rate of something. That's new.
Oh, yes, Daddy.
Night social shy. Get up there! Maybe not. Wait. What the hell? It's a thing. Like, I recognize that sound. I don't really know what those are, though. Wait, are they items? Hang on. Don't tell me. No. Where the hell is it? It might be like a new thing. Hap, thanks for the 130 bits. It's some kind of... like, you pick up a little sparkly thing, but I don't know what the hell that even means. What's up, Dovahkiin? You know what else I wanted to play in addition to Kingdom Come was I was gonna mod Oblivion, but I really fucked up when I was modding it before, so I have to start over. Get up there. Playing Tomb Raider, the new one or the old one, or the Dave and Buster's version, now with arcade shooting. Uh-oh. Well, you're nothing. You're a baby. You're probably gonna hand me my ass. Yikes. I'm just laying here, lifeless. The hints because they repeat themselves. Flames. Uh-oh. I'm sure this is where he was coming to again. Oh shit! Ow! Okay. What the fuck? This makes no sense. Okay, sure. Maybe there's something here. Well, it seems to be backing up for me. Dun 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 dun. Yo, fuck you. Don't you dare. Don't you fuck dare! No. We're like 11 bosses deep here. Oh shit. You fucker. I took it, I made it mine. Nobody can take it from me now. Holy shit. How's it going? Half with the 69 bits. Can I introduce you to this pillar here? Yikes. What with the 100 bits? What? You remember Trav being at this boss? Did it go well for him? Because I feel like we think very alike, and if it didn't go well for him, this isn't gonna go too well for me, for instance. Dude, thank you guys for the bits. Akakiro phenomenon. It took a bit, alright. I'm gonna remember this. Oh shit! Damn it! Whoa! This isn't about me, it's about pride. Okay. Well, thank you for the gesture of pride for yourself, for I don't know. Shit. See, I think there's only one torch it's gonna give me. I'm gonna test this theory. Command. Local taco truck and hookers. I didn't read the "and" there. Paradise floats upon the lake. A silent being wields thunder. Zeus! I thought it just said taco truck hookers. Thank you guys for your generosity. Keldwood, Sombrod, Char, Hap, Phenomenon, Dying Ace, Flynn. You guys are great. Akakiro. Alright. I want to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. So we've done 11. We're about to hit our 12th one up. Have a good one, redesignated. No, absolutely. Thank you, guys. Oh boy. Redesignated. The weather in Georgia was gorgeous when I was there, yeah. Queen, how's it going? How you doing? Well, my dear, I'm right here. You've been depressed? No. What's up, Lorg? The new Maureen emotes are live. I should do that, yeah. Somebody mentioned yesterday, it was Lee, he mentioned Reroy. The Mound of Ashes. Where the different bosses were. Yeah, I wasn't sure what to cut. It was a tough decision. Teen Sup will maybe make a, you know, comeback. I'd love for it to. I felt like it was a staple, but also it was one of the least used. No. The sipping one is, that's Echo. What's funny is, so the original one had brown hair. Echo provided pictures of herself for these. And when she saw these, this version, she was like, well, it kind of looks like you. And I was kind of like, well, you gave her a picture where you were wearing glasses and you kind of look like me. Yeah. Like a tiny anime version of me, but still. Well, no. Nobody's seen Echo. This is like her low-key face reveal. Clusterlux with the 350 biddies. Thank you. Echo has a human form, yeah. What are you doing? Just stay away from the edge, aggro. You drew Echo once. Like one of your French girls. There was actually, it was the metal girl the other day during Garbage, doing the cover. And everybody was like, is this Echo? And I said that she actually reminded me of an old friend of ours. Reroy would remember Shauna. I thought that chick bared a very striking resemblance to Shauna. Who I haven't spoken to in forever, but is a mom, the last I saw. This is Shadow of the Colossus. You drew everyone.
Except me.
Actually, I think you may have drawn me too. What's it about? Riding horses. Killing stuff. Oh, damn it. I thought there was like a secret up here. Do I have a different horse for different tasks? No. This is the only lady I need. Aggro is my lady. I do remember the barcode eyes. I have an old, like, burnt CD somewhere of, like, two ICQ directories of shit that people sent me. It's somewhere in a drawer, like, very near me. Hey, Carebox, what's up? I'm gonna use this point over here. Yeah, ICQ. I've known Reroy for a very long time. You don't level the horse, no. Not to my knowledge. You're basically, it's just going from boss fight to boss fight. Fucking autopsy room. Adidas! Yeah, I remember this. I remember this. Yeah. In fact, I told them... Lee, I told them... that I used to moderate a corn chat room. And somebody up... everyone, it's JT. Every once in a while. Hey, Jonathan Davis here. I get a $5 tip. Hey, thanks again for moderating our chat room. I think I need to go back. Maybe. Oh, fuck.
Oh, hell no!
I don't think I can find another Colossi first. I think I found the arenas, but I don't think... Because the game is very... It seems like it guides you in a direction, so. Yeah. Yo! Yabo, thanks for gifting a sub to Gordo. Hey Gordo, welcome.
Welcome to the Church of Skinned Teen.
Don't worry, I see Discord. I know what's happening. Just the corn FX goes, oh hell no, because it used to do. What was it? It was like a part of Twist or something. And I got so sick of people procking it that I had to turn it off. Because I fully memed corn. Okay, yeah. Yeah, implying that corn didn't meme itself at some point. Did they on purpose, though? I don't know that they did that on purpose. I feel like corn is like, at this point, it's kind of like when 80s hair metal bands had like a revival in the early 2000s. And people went to go see them as like a joke. That's kind of where corn is now. I used it's Monka Creep. Monka Creep, Yabo. Oh, this is that one. This is that one that I was at yesterday. I'm sure Jonathan Davis is self-aware at this point. He wasn't a stupid man. There's a lizard! I haven't been collecting them, though. Alright, fine. I honestly didn't know that I could. Oh, you didn't have to purge that. Okay, the Munkas are all through Franker Phase C, but the bear... is better Twitch TV, and they have some Munk... I don't know. Dude. Free the bear, man. I don't know anything about that. That's a lot of information that you just gave me. That I didn't know. That maybe I didn't want to know. Oh. But now I kind of want to try it. See, I didn't know anything about the lizards. This is a blind playthrough. I've never played this before. Well, see, I didn't think that I cared so much about the idea of collecting the lizards, because that seems like a side thing. But if I know that it's something like that, it's hard for me to I understand the mixed signals thing. It's hard for me to dictate what I don't know. I'm having an issue here, you see. Keldwa, thank you for gifting us up to Beyond the Grave. Whoa! Oh! Spoiling the Colossi. That I will say. Y'all been pretty good about that. Ah. Yeah, I don't know that. See, I'm not sure that I can. I think that's what I'm having an issue with. Is I'm not sure I consider it a spoiler. Enough to be mad, but it's also something I didn't know about and I didn't think about. Oh, geez. You're so large. Oh my god, this one might be my favorite. Ooh. I mean, I'll probably keep going through without them, and maybe on the last one I'll try to figure out cutting their tail off or something. Than me, because I didn't watch when Trav played Dark Souls 3 because he was ahead of me, but he didn't finish the DLC for 3, did he? We were talking about this earlier because I told him that I was up too late watching Dan Paul try to fight Midir. Now that I'm thinking about this again, I didn't pay attention to a goddamn word that thing said. Something about its vitals. Dude, I was up until he rage quit. Because he got like right to the end. Like within one hit, and then Midir killed him. Say it again. You're so cool. Why are your teeth on your head, though? Like that. Sister Murder Fates. Midir is the only boss that I didn't finish because I found him last, and by that time I was so done with the fucking game. But I'll cross to higher ground. I'll go back. I think Sister Frida was my favorite fight. Take me to higher ground. Yeah, I remember because I like the Gale fight was real satisfying, and then I finished, and then everybody was like, "You still have one more," and I was like, "You're shitting me." I went back and I found Midir, and then when I finally get to the boss arena, he just plowed me over in 5 seconds. I just laughed and I thought, I'm done. I can't. Fuck this boss. Dio broke your shit. Like, what? Oh yeah, Soul of Cinder is still my favorite. For the same reasons. I know you want me to cross to higher ground, but this is not the higher ground you wanted. Take me to your higher ground. scream, Hail Satan. Welcome back, man. Thank you. Monka. Monka creep. I actually was considering doing that, Lexi. Hang on. MS Paint, as a matter of fact. You understand me. No, Flame, I have never done that. Did you just do that? Dude, Trav's head is gonna fly the fuck off. Lightning, what do you think I'm doing? Ooh. Hey! Raiders! What the fuck is up? dream was good. What were you doing today? Ty, Dreaded Cone, welcome on in. I'm playing Shadow of the Colossus for the first time ever. And this is the 12th boss? 12th Colossi? And honestly, somebody told me to do something about 5 minutes ago, so I was kind of just surfing on the back of this majestic beast. Afterwards. Oh, Kingdom Come! We were just talking about that! No, I'm glad Lorg's that way. Well, just let me chill for a second. Good night, Lee. When am I gonna kill this Colossus? Maybe never. I gotta get to his back. I gotta get to his majestic back again. Finish this tonight, actually. You won't let go like Hollow Knight. No, I need to go back and replay Hollow Knight. It's coming out on Switch soon, isn't it? By the way, you guys should follow Dreaded Cone. I highly enjoy his stream. Shit. Oh, shit. Where am I? Oh, yikes. Oh, this is the front of it. No, no, no. Uh-oh. Games that I couldn't myself get into, but I can watch people play it. Like, have I ever played Until Dawn? Yep. Twice. Three times. I've played it. It's good. Oh, wait. Hey, well, hang on. No. Where are you taking me? Puppy, get up here. He's so cool looking. Oh my god. He's so cool looking. Yeah, if somebody hadn't told me to hit the teeth, I would still be doing that for another half hour and getting very angry. Which sounds like he did me a favor, but he didn't. He didn't do any of you a favor. You want me to be angry. Oh? What is that? Who are these people?
Do you understand?
gorgeous. Well, thank you again, Dreadicomb, for dropping your friends off here. If you're sticking around, welcome. I'm Skintine. I like gothy shit, cats and tacos. Exclamation point atomic. What up, atomic? Lift my sword up. I think of like this. Mr. Stanley. I just need it to be like sorry that I'm like this.
Yeah.
For, oh wait, no, not the bear. I don't apologize for the bear whatsoever. It was another, sorry I'm like this, because I made this the other day. What did you say? That was you. His response was, I'm so glad we're together. Actually, his immediate response is, why have you done this? Story stuff, so we're not asking like questions that can lead to spoiler answers, because this is my first playthrough. This is my very first playthrough of this, so we're trying to cherish the experience of that. So know that if you get timed out, please don't take it personally. It's the mods are protecting my experience. Never know.